Hey guys, Ryan here. So today I'll be showcasing my sports collection, and that includes Haikyuu and Kuroko's Basketball. And I would love to get more series in the future like Slam Dunk or Ice Shield 21. And yeah, let's get started. So the very first following we got here is of Haikyuu. We got Shoyo and Tobio, and these guys start off as rivals in middle school. And yeah, basically, they compete against each other, and Shoyo, aka Hinata, loses, and yeah, it's pretty tough for him. And later in high school, they end up on the same team, which is kind of funny, seeing their reaction to that. And yeah, Haikyuu is great on character development, and it really feels like you're on a team with these guys in Kurosano, and yeah, they're like competing and stuff, and I love the art style, and you really feel the movement in the matches with like the speed of the volleyball. And Hinata, like, he can jump really high and score really well, and Tobio is an amazing setter. And we got the third years here on the back. So them combined, they're basically like a dynamic duo, and they work really well together. And I love the anime for this, I love the manga, and Haikyuu is definitely my favorite sports series. Before I got into Haikyuu, I wasn't really into volleyball, but now I see like what a cool sport it is. And yeah, we got like the iron wall here. We got Nekuma on volume 4. I always think this is volume 5 because of his jersey that says 5 on it, but it's not. And yeah, you feel for characters, even like the opposite team. It gives them like a story. So you're rooting for Kurosano and whatnot. So we got volume 6. And yeah, Tobio was called the king, and he was like really not nice and tough on his own team, but that's, he moved past that. And yeah, dude, I love Haikyuu. It's such a good series, and I love the opening songs, and the action's awesome, and there's great character development. I love the art style, and yeah, there's like over 45 volumes, and Haikyuu just recently ended. And this is when they're like doing some practice games with other teams. And we got volume 12 here. That's an awesome cover. I know Kuroko's Basketball has a movie like that, that's after the anime, but Haikyuu does not have a movie. That would be cool if it did get one, though, because Haikyuu's awesome, so it definitely deserves it. And we got volume 15. That'd be cool if we got a box set for Haikyuu, or actually a few, because there's that many volumes for it. And we used to get Haikyuu volumes every month. That was pretty awesome. We got volume 17. Dude, it gets pretty like intense at times. Like, you're on the edge of your seat watching these games. Got like season 3 here. Yeah, there's some pretty tough opponents that they have to compete against in volleyball. We got volume 20. Yeah. Haikyuu's awesome. I love the art style, the characters, everything about it is fantastic, and I would definitely love to own it all.